It was like riding a cork over a waterfall, sir. And wind is not the name for what blows in your face. It's something made of iron. Swings at you from the west, never changing, day in and day out. With seas as high as the mainmast. We had lifelines rigged everywhere, sir, and there were still 16 men washed overboard. Cold. 3 men frozen the yards. Frozen stiff, sir. Couldn't get them down without cutting their fingers loose from the shrouds. I was lucky.